Hi, I'm Eugenia Zinovieva, and I dance with Festival Ballet Providence.
I'm Tess Lane. I dance for Smuin Ballet.
I'm Sara Stockwell. I dance for Eugene Ballet.
I'm Maggie Rupp, and I dance with Scottsdale City Ballet.
I'm very excited to be dancing two pieces on point for the added challenge. Nothing prepares you for dancing on point for almost what feels like all the hours of the day, except for just doing it. So naturally we get a lot of bruised toenails and blisters, and we all have all these different fun remedies that we like to whip out to help each other and help our toes survive a long day. All the things.
All the things. So I personally don't use a ton of tape on my toes, which is what we use to protect our feet from blisters, because I have these toe pads that actually mold to my toes. They kind of fill up all the extra space in the shoe, so I feel very supported when I'm wearing them, so I don't have to do a ton of extra stuff.
I don't like wearing any toe pads, but I do have to tape my toes a lot, and I wear these toe spacers to just keep my feet in the correct alignment.
I like to do a lot of preventative tape in pink, so it makes me smile too. And then I do toe spacers between my first and second toe on both of my feet. And I like really old school lamb's wool toe pads that are really worn down so that it's almost like I have nothing in my shoes, but there's a little bit of extra cushion.
I do tape my toes. I tend to deal with bruised toenails a lot, so actually a fun thing is wax earplugs are very, very good for bruised toenails or for preventing them.
Just stick it on just like so, and then so it doesn't get everywhere inside of your pointe shoe, you gotta tape it down.
And like Tess said, I also don't wear toe pads, but if they hurt a little bit extra that day, sometimes I'll put in paper towels. So it just kind of depends on the day.